already the host site of Super Bowl 38 in 2004 and the Final Four in 2011. Welcome to Reliance Stadium for this matchup between the Washington Redskins and the Houston Texans. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line on the return.
Why?
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good chance.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. He has the grab.
Good job in town by the quarterback. Short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play. Instead of just the third down, where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Goes to the right. They have their first down of the game.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it at that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Motion. First and 10. Haloo's going to secure the handoff. They've got him down there.
Why?
Down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up the sleeve that can get him in the end zone.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Run.
At the football. So
many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Rhino.
Throwing now to his left.
Touchdown.
The fade route, it's a big part of every offense now in the NFL. We see it here. Look at the receiver. Pins the defender inside. Beautiful throw to the outside. Fade for a touchdown.
Extra point is good. The Texans ready to receive the kick. And he begins his return. And he's tackled off just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Johnson,
let's go!
Run!
And here he goes. Good gainer there by Foster.
Foster is so smooth. He makes it look so easy. But it's got to be hard when you're talking about this league, picking up big yards like he did that time on that run.
The offense.
Run!
and throw that football over the top of the defense. They are being physical. The running back doing a good job, and they are making it happen in the running game today.
Get ready.
They go back to the ground. And that'll gain just a few yards.
Move, that's what I'm talking about, baby.
For a couple yards.
Let's go.
Get
ready.
Wait.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pass out there in
motion,
how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
Right. Jack, back
out. Receiver shifting around in motion.
Doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain. Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. Once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game. So many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
The Redskins still possess the football as we begin the second quarter.
Move.
Is lined up in a single back formation. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. What a burst up the middle by Morris.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering there.
teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Redskins getting set for the extra point. He made it. The Texans ready to take that football down the field. He's got a chance to return this one. It's out past the 20 and yards down at the 22-yard return.
Football. They got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
After that last run,
get ready.
That's
get
up third and six. Shot. Got it in the gun. That catch, good for a first down.
But when you see defense playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
Matt Schaub.
Get ready.
The handoff to Arian Foster.
When you make play calls, that was a terrible call here on first down.
Gary Kubiak on the sidelines for the Houston Texans, a Houston hometown boy who's been in charge of the Texans for quite a while.
Get ready!
Good job of this organization. That has paid off big time for Gary Kubiak. He's had enough success and the failures in the playoffs. I think that's going to, it's tough for them up, Jim, and I expect them to be a better football team because of it.
Let's go!
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Let's see.
Get ready.
First down. Huge play. With two hands, he has it. They bring him to the turf.
No gain on the play.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Get ready. For the seventh play of the drive. Now slash.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now, on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
The third after try is in the books. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke to the Redskins official. They're saying it's just a minor injury, so we should be back on the field pretty quickly.
Thank you. 5-yard line.
Rhino, Rhino, Rhino!
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz!
Cut out, cut out!
Run!
He's gonna secure the handoff. And he's tackled at the
34. That's all you got,
though. Right.
Gain of nine.
Tight end in the backfield for this play. And not until they pick up the yard
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter.
Black.
Moss is lined up now as a slot receiver. First down, back to the ground game. Touchdown, Redskins.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
Long, on his way. This is a big-time return.
Nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking. The speed of the returner gets down the field. And after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
Let's go.
And it's first down. Sean Flash.
Back him up.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out. He gets rid of the football before you get there, and it's a screen pass. Nice job, nice call, picked up some good yards.
That play will be challenged by the booth upstairs inside of 2 minutes. So the boys in the booth, they want to make doubly sure the call was correct. Under 2 minutes, they decide, hey, we need to take another look at this, but the play stands as is.
Yeah, Jim, it was a good challenge upstairs by the officials. It was not clear cut, but once we have seen the play in slow motion replay, well, now it's clear cut now.
Let's go!
Z!
Four down, four down! Hey,
challenging the defense. This game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You let them march down there and let them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Let's go! Brent 38! Brent 38!
Mike 55! Mike 55!
That's an interception. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped.
Texans getting ready to kick it away. Chance to return this one. And the tackle is made. Oh, the 25-yard line.
On the return.
First, one more play. Second attempt. They get him in the back.
Washington slides the ball.
Going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
But not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
The Redskins with the PAT to come. Driving extra point is good. So that's going to do it for the first half. Redskins are up in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Redskins are beating by 9. Time to check in quickly with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines. Danny?
I get a chance to quickly speak with London Fletcher during halftime. His team has got the lead right now, and he told me it's up to the defense to make it stand up. He said, as a defense, you don't want to give up a lead, so we're going to come out and make plays to keep this lead. Seems simple enough, guys. I'll send it back up to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field.
Get ready!
Down.
Down. Down.
Down.
Down.
Down.
Check
it out!
He checks to an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection. That will help him a lot.
Get ready.
Lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Grass.
To the right side and throwing. Oh,
nice job by the quarterback. Somebody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down.
Let's go!
Ariel Foster lined up in the backfield.
You hear the quarterback
because there's some blitz. You got to know you're going to drop back, look at the receiver, and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack. And Daniels.
Get ready. Fred, 38. Fred, 38.
Hey. Shot from the gun. It's fourth and long. What do you expect? To always pick these situations up? That's bad game management, bad play call, bad decisions by the coach.
Wait.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time for first down. Now the
defense
is in the situation. RG3 has it under center. Throws to the right. Reaches out and grabs it. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field. Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is,
Rhino,
I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Redskins team official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Rhino!
The Texans will come out in the dark.
Mike 56, watch the blitz.
Rhino.
Mike 56,
he's coming.
The Redskins call timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Execution, go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
Let's go!
That catch gives them a first down.
There's time in the football game. All you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first down.
Get ready!
Good job. Midway into the third.
Success in the University of Tennessee, but he's a great success in the NFL. He knows how to churn out those big yards.
Get ready.
Single back set. Here's the toss to the outside. Impressive piece of running by Arian Foster. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits, and not even fighting back. This is a terrible job by the defense.
Get ready. Front 38.
Going to lose yards here.
Another play there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Let's go, left man.
Shoot it and fire.
Screen.
Catch is made.
If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Now it's time to back it up.
Get in, 81, get in,
81. Game. First down. Complete.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
The Texans with an extra point try on the way.
Black.
Moss is lined up in the slot.
Let's go.
First and 10. Moss is going to take the handoff now.
Situation, so a good positive run.
Reeds playing out of possession in the backfield.
Run.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top.
Watch the blitz.
Make them react.
Here we go. Watch the blitz.
Watch the blitz. Pitches it back. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back from the site of Super Bowl 38 here in Houston for the start of the fourth after the break. Second down.
Here comes the
wide receiver in motion. The final quarter begins with this snap. trying the right side. He's got some daylight.
That was a long run that time.
There's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front, but what patience for the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop. When it did, he saw it, he hit it, and he used his talents to get down the field for the big game.
White White.
Just set up by the long gainer.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Griffin the third from the shotgun.
No one in sight has the grab.
Touchdown, Redskins.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
Long, 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 long.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Pass the point after and try to pick up the 2-point conversion. They will not find a way into the end zone. So they're going to get 6 points out of the trip. Redskins ready for action. He will run this one back. Running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Watch the blitz.
Matt Schaub.
Let's go.
Three, ready. Get ready.
Red 38.
Team. Team.
Run. Gives it to Arian Foster.
Ross, you're being a run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot
get ready.
Of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running.
Team.
Watch the man. See the man.
Go, let's go.
The handoff to Arian Foster.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
We're coming. Hey, man.
Let's go.
They're able to move the chains.
Run.
Takes off the toss. Secures the football.
It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long game.
Watch the blitz.
After the long game.
Well, let's go. Red 38. Z. Get ready. Red 38. Red 38.
They're setting up screen.
Does give a quarterback confidence.
Well, let's go.
Matt Schaub from the shotgun. The Texans get a first down.
You get a couple first downs. It just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
Red 38.
Gains 11.
The offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
Time is running.
Let's go.
You look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
The fullback in most offenses in the NFL very seldom gets to carry the football, but down near the goal line, they serve a good purpose. Quick getting plays by a big, powerful guy gets it done. Remaining.
Right, 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 right. Check, man.
Three down, three down. Let's go, let's go. Hey, we got Mike.
Right, right.
53. Mike, 53.
Rhino, Rhino, Rhino. Check, right, 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 right. Check.
It's late, and the only thing they can't afford here is a turnover.
Well, this is the old phrase that we hear all the time. Do they have the killer instinct? I think they have the talent and the killer instinct. Get in here, find a way to score and end this game.
On the goal line.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
Takes a timeout, and they have none remaining.
White, white, white. Blue, 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 blue.
Gator.
Get out. White, white. Get out.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Wait, 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 wait. Rhino, 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 Rhino,
Rhino. The offense heads to the line with a seventh drive. Third and goal at the five. What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
The Redskins lined up now for the point after. Extra point is good. That's going to do it here in this one.